Well, I looked at a couple of places and asked a few people if they were interested, but no one was very interested. I mean, the kind of right-wing aspect being very off-putting for most people. And I also don't think a lot of the people I talked to realised quite what commercial proposition they were. When George Marshall came along, Jim was very, very happy with that. You know, he was pleased. I don't think he got much money up front, but he was just very happy to be republished.